Bashar al-Assad boasted his government's progress in Syria's seven-year civil war with footage of himself driving to meet soldiers near a rebel pocket in Damascus. The road is open. Everything is running now in the city and in Syria, the Syrian president tells the camera in the video, adding, everyone is returning to the government as you see. Assad's journey took him to the battlefront in eastern Ghouta, where smoke was still rising in the distance. State television showed him being cheered by government soldiers as he shook their hands and climbed on top of a tank.
لكن ما أريد أن أقوله عندما نكون أقوام لكن نريد اليوم بدأت
Drown.